Alright, let's go ahead and... Let's see, I'm in Pugilist right now. We'll go ahead and... Oh, I don't care about that. And... 90% of that is missing. Alright, so... Let's see, we have 15 in everything except for Lancer. Let's go ahead and suit up on Lancer. Alright, let's go to Central Shroud. Green tier. Thank you. Hoglet. I did Knoll and Diremite. Alright, Diremite and Bent Branch. I'm curious as to why Diremites are such high level right here. Maybe if I go this way? I mean, I can try to kill those slugs. Those Diremites are like ridiculous. Looks like I have to go kill those down there. I wonder why they were like, for level 9, let's throw a level fucking 12 dude at him. It's a curious thing. Here we go. I didn't raise my level too far though. Or that didn't raise my level at all. What was I talking about? Maybe I can do some leaves here. Usually I don't recommend doing leaves for any combat classes. Battle crafts or whatever you want to call them. Go ahead and open up our journal. I have Pugilist level 15, so I should go ahead and do the level 15 pugilist last quest. I have done level 5. Really? Damn, I have a lot of stuff I need to still do.
might have looked weird, it's because I have a really bad back. Or spine, or whatever you want to call it.
I can feel like spinal fluid in my neck sometimes. Completed a hunter's log.